As the choir is coming up to join us, one of the things that we love, that we play here every year, that we love to do, is involve our wonderful choirs, which we enjoyed so much performing with, but seeing so many of you sing along and wonder whether you should sing along during certain pieces. Well, you know what? This one, yes. Sing as loud as you can. Don't sing so low, although we can't hear you. Sing loud. Enjoy the music. Enjoy the season. It's a chance for all of us to get together, as Kurt had said, rallying around music, which is so important to all of us. But thank you very, very much to everybody, Father Sean, Carmen, Chris, everybody who helps to bring us here each year. As I said at the beginning, this is truly one of my favorite concerts. Even the weather doesn't keep you away, and we enjoy sharing music so much with you. If you check our website, www.hanoverwinds.org, you'll see that in March 9th, we're having a very special concert in the MPAC with Stanley Drucker, who for 61 years was the principal clarinetist with the New York Philharmonic. That's in MPAC right down the road. It promises to be a great show. We'd love to see you again there. A little different type of music, but just as enjoyable, we think, as well. So again, before we play our last piece, on behalf of all of us, happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Please drive safely since the temperature's probably dropped and it's probably gotten a little bit icy. Please, children, stop over and see Mrs. Claus before you leave. Have a great holiday. Please remember the reason for the season and enjoy it through music. Please sing as loud as you can.